In this video, we're going to talk about how to run tests across multiple browser OS combinations in Testim. Before we begin, we're going to make a few assumptions. That you have an active account in Testim, you've logged into the platform, and you've created some tests. Let's go ahead and get started. So the first way to really go ahead and set up the configuration to run across multiple browser OS combinations in Testim, the easiest way is to click on Test Plans. And as you can see here, we have a test plan created. We're not going to go into a lot of detail on how to create a test plan or how it differs from a suite. If you need some information or background on those topics, please see our other videos. Here we're going to define a name, a description. Here's where I'm going to pass in tests that have a label associated with them or a suite. I can define where I want to run these tests, for example, if I want to run on the Testim grid. We also provide the ability to run on other Selenium compatible cloud provider grids like Sauce Labs, Browserstack, or your own grid as well. And if I click on Add New Configuration, here's where I can type in a configuration. Maybe I want to select Windows 10 and Chrome. I can come down here. These are all the different operating systems that we support. You can also run on both emulators and simulators if you wanted to. Let's say I pick Windows 10 and I want to pick a particular resolution. And then here I can pick Chrome. But just to show you, we do support all the major browsers as well. So once I've done that, as you can see here, then I can check the boxes next to the configuration that I want to run this test plan against. So in this example, I'm going to run over Chrome and Windows 10, Edge, Firefox, and Internet Explorer. So let's go ahead and select cancel. If we come down here to the command line interface, this is where I can actually run tests and test them from our command line interface. So if you're used to using a CI tool like Jenkins or Bamboo, you can do that. If you're not using a CI tool and you just actually maybe just want to run them from the command line from your workstation, you can do that as well. So here we're passing in the token, the project, as we see here, okay? Some additional configurations, we're passing in the test plan. We're passing in the fact that we're going to run across four VMs in parallel. Mode is Selenium, and then we're adding a result label. The result label is optional, but gives you additional reporting capabilities once the tests have completed. If you're using a CI tool like Jenkins or Bamboo, a lot of companies will pass in an actual build number that they can use to filter on results. So let's go ahead and run this. We can see it's starting our CLI, and it should kick off here in just a minute. And we can see that it's gone ahead and started. So if we go back here to runs, we can see that within a few seconds that this test has been executed. And as you can see here, it's running in parallel across all of these different browser OS combinations, okay? So another way to accomplish this would be to go down and look at scheduled runs. So scheduled runs, I'm not gonna go into the use case around it, but in a nutshell, if you don't have a CI tool and you wanna schedule tests to run and test them, you can do that. Here in the scheduled run, I can click on override default configuration. I can add a new configuration like we just saw in the previous example when we were in a test plan. So I can then decide I want to run across Chrome with Windows 10 or Edge, and I have the flexibility to do that. And again, just like in the test plan, I can decide where I want these tests to run specifically, whether they're on the Testim grid or any other Selenium compatible grid. So I'm going to go ahead and click cancel there. So hopefully this provided a nice overview of how to run across multiple browsers in Testim. Feel free to reach out to us or check other videos for more information.